learn how to make an offshore flop and we're gonna get
it. Are you kidding me? He just pressed the button and then stopped that button. He didn't take a break of this at all, just so you know.
Yeah, I had no time.
You're like, we will make a part two of this, but... Hey, guys!
I followed the instructions, and the coal won't go in.
You're being eaten up, Max.
You're being eaten up. What?
By what? You're my mom? What? My mom isn't here.
In your mind.
In my mind? Yes. In my mind? Well, I think I'm eating socks!
Wells.
Did you make two of them? Max, you only have six now.
Wells, we need more.
Just check your iron smelter. It probably has like billions of iron.
We need trees. I'm like, we
go
need...
this way. There's a tree up here. Because I use my senses. My senses are tingling.
There's no trees, Will.
Yes, there is. Haha! And there's two up there on three. Oh, my senses were really tingling, let me tell you that. There's a forest right here.
Nobody cares that your senses are tingling.
Yeah, my senses were tingling, buddy.
Dude, you get 4 wood from these things.
I know, I told you, my senses were tingling.
You never said that.
Yes, I did! Oh my god. Hey guys, part 3 of this video. Yay. Oh,
funny thing is, I just need to read more. Wait, do you know what we haven't checked in a while?
Nerds. I don't know. I told you to do that a while ago.
You never said that.
Yes, I did.
We need to get copper. We need to get a copper smelter. Oh crap, we're about to break a pickaxe. Oh, we can make 25.
I dare you to make 20.
No. So now we can...
YOLO, Mox. Just YOLO. No. You got this! The name of this video can be dedicated to 25 pickaxes. You will never run out of a pickaxe. Again!
Well, Will, then you can make drills.
You can already make a drill.
No, I can't. 25 pickaxes are not equivalent to a drill.
Yes, they are.
Okay, now we got a bunch of these.
I have to leave at 5:45.
No, you don't.
Oh, what time do I leave?
Your mom is gonna pick you up, right?
When?
I don't know.
Dun, dun, dun!
I'm trying to power these guys, but they don't seem to be powering each other. Use? Wells is not working.
Just take a break of this game.
I'm not taking a break. I want to see what he did differently that we did not do.
Subscribe to him.
I'm not going to subscribe.
You're subscribed to him.
Unsubscribe.
Why?
I'm like, unsubscribe.
Why would you unsubscribe to him? What if he's watching this video like, oh my god, he just unsubscribed to me.
Well, the camera doesn't show that.
Doesn't?
No.
His name's Factory.
See, look. Just shows my game.
Let me see. Go on YouTube again. What?
Only shows my game. Okay.
His name was Factor.
It was Factorio.
Yeah. So look up Factorio and Factorio, you're watching this.
How do we give this performance? How to give a thing performance? How to give something. Power production. Cool. Power production checklist.
All right. Electric network? Hey, Mox, do you have electric network?
Did you build up your liquid? Wait, I'm just thinking. Do you have enough pumps? Yeah, I did that.
Are you sure?
Do your pipes...
Do I have enough boilers?
Oh!
You don't have
We need furnaces. Will, we need furnaces.
This doesn't work.
Will, it's going to work.
Look at my new bracelet.
Nobody cares about your new bracelet.
Oh my god.
We're gonna need... And Will just spilled. Will, clean it off. Be a good boy.
Oh, you better be happy about that. Yep, now we're gonna make 3 boilers. Just because
Mark,
we can.
How do I get these off? I don't know.
Like, I don't know. Now, Wells, we're gonna do this and this.
We're gonna do what and what?
We're gonna do this.
What?
The temperature is... Why is the temperature 15?
Because I'm 15.
What?
I am.
Oh, weird.
Well, I think I'm 15.
It has exactly temperature 100.
Don't you think you're 15?
No. Wow. I'm glad I made a second boiler. I'd be really mad if I didn't. Because
you
of the
didn't?
No, I did.
Well, did you or didn't you?
Wait a minute. Oh, it's because you don't
Wait,
have fuel.
Wait, did you or didn't you?
I did.
Int?
I did.
Int?
I did.
What? What happened?
Look at our automation, Will. I want to look at our iron. Oh, you're out of fuel. But
Who's
still.
Out of fuel?
Dude, look, we have enough iron for days. You're out of fuel. So I gave you fuel. Now you're temporary.
Is it still not working?
It's not working! Wait, why are you guys producing pollution? Maybe it's because your temperature is 15.
I'm confused right now.
I don't entirely know what's going on here. Let's read this thing again. At some point, your steam engines kick up. Engine.
This is too hard, Mox.
If you look into the engines.
This is something we cannot complete.
Do you have enough pumps? Yes, I got enough pumps. Do your pipes have water? Yes, they have water. Do you have boilers? Do you build up?
Tickle, 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 tickle.
What? Do you hear that?
Yeah, but...
Who else heard that? Oh, strange noise just came out from this computer. Did you build up your liquid network?
What was that?
I don't know. We don't really know what to do with this steam engine. I don't know why it's not working. It's got coal. You have 100 for temperature. Energy consumption. You're taking energy. You're all taking energy. Your performance is just dead. Why is your performance dead? Do you think we should have a second boiler? Because I got a second
no.
boiler. No. I'll put a second
we
boiler.
We have so many boilers.
I have a second boiler. Second boiler there.
A big, big one, you mean?
I mean a steam engine. We can make more steam engines.
I dare you to make 6.
We should get an electric.
Just make 6.
We need copper. I'm like, we need copper.
Oh, we'll check on the coal.
I already did.
How much
is
in
there? We need to make you.
How much is in the coal?
Have you ever... Oh, crap, we can't even use this. But still, Will, do you know what this is?
No.
It's an electric mining drill.
I know what it is. It's an electric mining drill.
Cool, Will. I'm like, cool, Will. Like, you didn't get that from somewhere else. I want to connect. Wait, what? We are producing electricity!
This whole time?
Well, no, the first time it was because we didn't have the boilers, but we are producing electricity. We're producing electricity.
So, we did it?
Yeah. kinda did, we kinda didn't. Because we didn't entirely... Yeah, it's producing iron! We don't need coal to mine anything anymore! Dude, and the best thing is, I already have enough iron for everything!
Wait, so we don't need coal, we need to smelt it with iron.
Wait, with electricity.
So what are we making coal for?
Nothing anymore.
Switch the coal to copper!
Boom! We are making electricity!
Is everyone watching? If there's like a pro watching this, they're gonna be like, oh my god.
Look at these losers. You know, you need to put the boiler in there first. You need to put the boiler.
No, there's just.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Like, are you mimicking me?
Do you know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do?
No, don't.
Guess what I'm gonna do?
What?
You remember this, right? Watch what I'm about to do. You're gonna like what I'm about to do. Conveyor belts are life in this game. Ah, crap.
Great.
You see this iron? It's going down to be smelted.
Oh.
And same with, wait, you got way too much iron. I mean coal. So now I can go up to you. Double iron. And look at how faster this is.
Check how much is in there already.
I took an hour, remember?
Oh yeah.
Look at this. Producing electricity. Nice, nice. Now we can start auto mining everything with these bad boys, the electric mining mills. And they're way faster! Look at this! It's like grabbing it, like, look at it's filled up! Do you know what I really think we need?
It's clogged. It's clogged.
Do you know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna remove it for a second. I'm gonna remove all
No, we'll attach those two together. That and that. Then.
You'll see what I'm about to do. Wait, you should be stopped. Why do you still have energy? Oh, you still have it for a while. What I'm doing is, I need to grab a lot of stone.
What do you need stone for?
I need more furnaces. Why? I want to make iron production at the max.
So Santa? You're going to make a double one of that, of what you just made?
More of a triple. One, two. Boom! We got enough, we just need more wood. But we can.
A triple? Like electricity stuff too?
No. Oh. I'm just making it so we get auto smelting.
It's all clogged up. Oh my gosh.
You'll see what I'm about to do. Don't worry, Will. I made one furnace for now, but I'm. Do you know what I'm doing? I'm duplicating everything we just did. Now it has double the production. Why aren't you producing? That's because it's clogged up. It's probably because you're out of. And you're also out of fuel.
No, it's pretty good.
I don't know. I wonder where you guys are. I did something wrong. I did that. Or no, it's supposed to be like that.
They're out of
fuel. Now we gotta go check our coal chest again. Dude, this electricity stuff is
the
cool.
The coal chest is probably so filled. Yep.
Now we got coal fine. Iron is good! We are
stacked
on iron. You're out of fuel? You're out of fuel. I was about to say, we're just out of fuel. Boom! Iron production! Okay. I'm gonna make another thing. We need to make it faster. While that's going, to get rid of the giant clog. Oh, I have 5 already? Cool, I can make another one. And now I can make a furnace. And now I need I already grabbed one of you. And now I just need just a furnace. You. Probably gonna need to grab some more coal. Yep, both of those are out of energy. But now we just tripled everything we just got because of our giant claw. So, stop me from doing that, I'm gonna do that. Grab two stacks. Because I know both of you are out of energy. Yep. Triple.
And it's what? Clogged. Dude, it's almost clogged up the full way.
Trust me, I'll stop that. I just stopped it. Look, that's
iron.
Gonna stop
Check
doing
all
it.
The iron in there.
That's not even gonna... Look, wait, why are you still running? Okay, I stopped that from running.
Check all the iron.
I'm gonna stop you from running too. Oh, you already stopped. And look at this.
You're stepping on all your iron.
I don't care.
Are you gonna check your iron? No?
13. 31, 14, and then the original, 4 years. Iron production at the max, man.
You should just do that full.
Do you think
all
I should
around.
Turn it back on? Because look at it's almost already clear.
You should do that
yep,
all
Yep, I'm turning it back
on.
Around. Boom. Iron production's back, boys.
Max, take all those and do it all the way around. You'll get so much iron.
I would, but I don't think I have enough time for that. And look it, we got our energy up. Do you think we should start trying?
Wait, go back and see how much iron you have left at that place. Like, go there.
At you? Well, you take.
No, at the max. Wait, go that way in the field.
You can't see it.
Oh, at the max, you have like over 1,000 more iron, too.
And look.
Oh my gosh.
11, 13.
And then you should have the most.
It didn't.
It didn't, but it should have. Look at this! This is like literally.
What are you gonna do with all that?
Auto smelts. I don't know. Well, we can build any automation system. We could build even more electricity. Soon we're gonna need a lot more.
We can like do a bunch of mags.
You know what I believe we need to do now? Time for a lab. We need copper. We need lots of copper.
Move the coal thing to the copper place. Or no, you should just make a copper place.
I'll need the coal thing, because remember, yeah. Some of the stuff already needs coal,
But soon, you see that guy? That guy requires electricity.
Check that out. I can automate everything with electricity. I wonder if there's an electric furnace. That'd be cool. Yeah, electric furnace would be awesome.
Have you played this game before?
Yeah. And, we got some copper wire, but still, we need a lot more.
How many of these do we need? 10?
Come on, we're gonna need a lot more copper. You know what I feel like doing now?
Making a conveyor belt with at the copper stuff.
Yep. But do you know what we need? We need a lot more of these bad boys.
You need like three more
of
those.
Why can we not make that? We need two. Now we need you. Now we have to make turret. All of you to copper wire, and then we need to get a bunch of you.
Jeez.
And then we have to get one of you, and then we need still a lot more copper wire. We need a lot more copper wire still, but just one. So now we have to go back, shove all you in the smelting. That requires 2 of 3. How much do we need for you? Oh, we need 3. Crap. Let's go back and get more copper. Trust me, but once this automation system is complete, this is gonna be amazing. Look at 592 amount left. Keep going. That should be enough. I believe all in the copper wire. We need more copper wire. Now we can make it. Boom! Perfect. Now you know what we can make?
No. Electric mine.
Boom! Now we have the wood. Okay, we've got. We're just gonna stick with the chest for now. We'll make a. Don't worry, I can make. I can make. I just made 62.
62 what?
Transport belts. But still, I need them.
Look at all those gears. Why did you make 62?
I don't know. I accidentally did. Now we gotta take you, bad boys.
How much iron do you have left?
Zero. I made the max I can make.
Oh my gosh.
Trust me on this, though. Once we power this, everything will be fine.
Well, actually, you probably have a bunch of iron. Go back to your iron
place.
Look,
see?
You go back to your iron place, you probably have a bunch still.
See? I've already got these. Rolling. Now, guess what? I'm gonna put one of you... Oh, no, not you yet. I need to put one of you guys. Electrical inserters. And then put...
It's so clogged.
There. It's so clogged, but watch. It moves faster than a normal. Soon, we're gonna have this automated.
Go check your iron.
Yeah, I probably should. Because I made 50. 73, 74, 76.
You get over 2 stacks on a regular basis.
Yeah. What are you? What is your repair pack? Oh, we should make a couple more iron pickaxes. And with you, yeah, look at this. 2 steam engines. Oh, you're kind of running out of thing. So we're going to go grab you. Okay. How much?
Whoa.
4 stacks. Now we're
gonna... What happens when the chest is full?
It'll stop producing. We've got wire poles. You know what I think? Thank you for watching part 2 of the Factorio. Well, just part 2 of episode 1 of Factorio, and I'll see you later.